Hello and good evening, I'm Ethan Burks. The latest numbers from the Indiana Department of Health say 477 people have tested positive for the coronavirus and 14 have died. So far, there have been four positive cases reported in Monroe County. Governor Eric Holcomb's stay-at-home order went into effect last night, and the state advises everyone to limit their public use for essential errands only. State officials say they're excited about the latest federal stimulus package that includes help for gig economy workers.
So there should be some information coming out over the next few days on those businesses that wouldn't ordinarily be covered and individuals who wouldn't ordinarily be covered, but who will now be covered under disaster relief.
Payne says self-employed and independent contractors statewide who are unable to access unemployment benefits could be covered by the upcoming stimulus package. Congress is still working out the details on the third phase of the coronavirus relief funding. And the Monroe County Board of Commissioners' request for restaurants to receive financial aid from the county's food and beverage tax was approved at last night's meeting. Restaurants and small businesses that promote tourism in the county outside of Bloomington city limits will be allocated $200,000 from the fund to offset losses from the coronavirus shutdown. Tonight, Bloomington City Council will propose a similar request for its restaurants to offer as much help as it can. Council President Steve Volan says the city plans on offering a larger portion of the fund to support hundreds of restaurants in town. And tonight for weather, we're looking at a low of 47 degrees over mostly clear skies before it really gets warm tomorrow, high of 67 degrees, and thunderstorms on Friday and Saturday. For more local news and information, please visit WTIUnews.org and be sure to tune in Friday at 6 p.m. for Indiana News Desk.